They're heading down towards the final hurdle, and it's quick draw in the centre to the right, Blue Jacket VEE Dancer. To the left is T's Component Strig, and over the last hurdle and on the run in, it's VEE Dancer now just being coaxed into the lead nicely in the hands of Kevin Brogan. And VEE Dancer won really nicely a few days ago, will complete a hat-trick of wins. VEE Dancer is the winner.